Right now, we're in Astera. If you want to go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the ancient forest. We can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive to explore, right?
Let's look for the campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content.
You can change your weapons and armor here. Make sure you're...
Over here.
Hello.
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters.
Thank you. Over here.
You can assign a target destination for your scout flies on the map.
Well, if we don't take care of that pest, the camp won't last a night.
Oh, yeah.
Return to base from an expedition. Open the wildlife map and switch to the world map, then select Astera. Shield is a close-range weapon set that focuses on agility and dodging. It's great for beginners. It drops some slinger ammo. That's a thorn call, a powerful type of slinger ammo. Attacking the parts latched onto deals blunt damage.
Thank you.
Now this is interesting. Let's report our findings to everyone at the resource center when we get back.
For a safe opening.
Hopefully this does the trick. Okay, now's your chance. Hurry up before you get noticed again.
Thank you.
Yaku. Select Astera from the world map so we can go home.
You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map.
Magnifique. Don't let me down.